Sometimes you go around and you see tile cut up really tight against the baseboard. Looks really neat. It looks really good. That is wrong. You want the baseboard to be off wherever possible so that you can leave room for movement. Always leave room for movement around the perimeter. Don't cut it tight up against the wall. Never cut it tight. And over by the hardwood, don't forget, leave a little gap. Fill it with silicone. Not acrylic caulk, but silicone. Don't believe me? Do a search on tenting tile floors.